Welcome to Summing Up the Cancelled. In today's video we will be discussing the 1960s cancelled crossover film between Batman and Godzilla. In the 1960s, a crossover film between Batman and Godzilla was in the works. The movie would have seen Batman doing battle with Godzilla. The film was cancelled because people thought it would be strange for a superhero to fight a big monster.